hustling, trying to make a living, trying to do everything, keep on giving. Work a bit harder, work a lot faster, twice as much, just trying to get high. Fool, you don't think it's working, but you know that you are. You got your work boots on, got your new tux, nothing beneath you, nothing too big. You got a good heart, just trying to keep that love alive. Trying to make a difference, stand out too much. Why don't you blend in? But you don't want ordinary, don't want typical. No, you're working for a bigger goal to be proud of. Just who you are. You got your work boots on, got your new tux, nothing beneath you. No dream too lit. You got a good heart.
It's Jamie Grace and welcome to 91 Anthems. Every day for 91 days, I'm sharing songs inspired by your stories, and I cannot believe it that today is day 90 and tomorrow is literally the last day and my brain is exploding. This is absolutely insane. It's been so much fun. So for today's song, I was watching a speech given by Mr. Sterling K. Brown, and it was such an inspiring speech. I'll leave it in the description box below. And I wanted to share love songs for the month of February. Love doesn't always mean a couple, and so this song was really inspiring, his speech was really inspiring to me, that I wrote a song inspired by it, because he just so beautifully says just how it's not about the money and the fame, and it's not about, you know, all that stuff. It's really about the love, and it just makes me think, like, imagine if in the process of pursuing all of our dreams and working hard and finding our passions and our goals and trying to reach those things, if in the midst of all that we all loved each other with the same love that we've been given. I mean, it just blows my mind what a crazy and amazing and beautiful world it could be. And I think there are so many people out there that do show love, and I think it's important to honor those people. And Sterling K. Brown, I don't know him personally, but he's someone that I think is super cool. I've always admired how, like, even through social media, you'll see how much he still really interacts with fans and really honors his wife and still, like, is a really chill human. He seems to be really, like, chill and down to earth, even in being, like, a really huge star. That's my washer and dryer, because I'm human and I wash clothes. I was really inspired by him, and I wanted to share the song called Love Alive, or whatever it's called. I don't know what it's called. So I hope you guys liked it. Click on the screen and subscribe. Check out more songs. You can check out the playlist of 91 Anthems, and you can watch 80 something songs inspired by your stories that I've been writing since November, which has been an incredible journey. Thank you for joining me. But we'll save the sappiness for another video. This is all over and it's crazy. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I love you so much. I'll see you soon. I miss you already. Bye.